Freshwater ammo could help here. As if the earth split open fast. Must have been an earthquake. Must have been here too. The core is still intact. Machine parts. find? Something other than fire. That looks like it can get me up to the vent. Get those overrides. a Tallneck blocking this platform. I'll have to find a different exit.
Almost there. Let's not do that again.
It'll be slow going if I use acid on it. soon. These vents should get me across. I time it right. Looks like the only way across is up. Why the cauldron won't release the toll neck at the core. It's missing its head. If I can attach it to the bottom, I can unblock the nexus.
should get me to that. I think I can hear the head being repaired. Head's in place. Big guy's fixed. That metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the tall neck, the shockwave will break it free. Huh?
nothing. Good to breathe some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.
Thank you. Thank you.
of shock ammo.
Thank you.
try using acid ammo.
Get my eyes. must be some way I can get rid of those vines. But how?
That shouldn't hinder your agility.
This is your opportunity to buy fine goods, Outlander.
Good day.
You wanted to speak to me?
The name's Zalka. Have you heard from up north? From Bleeding Mark?
I'm guessing that's a place.
One of the desert's villages. They send their yield of ash blood so the Bereka over there can mark the skin of our soldiers. But it's been a long time since the last supply run. Too long.
If you think something happened to them, can't you send someone to go check?
Were it up to me. But the capital's already dealing with machines, storms, and strict water rations. No one can be spared.
You mentioned the village up north sends some supplies to the capital. Ash blood?
It's a crimson stone that we grind into powder for our ink. Bleeding Mark has the largest supply. Our soldiers there gather and deliver it to us, in exchange for their water rations.
Die for water?
Everyone in the clan depends on the wound in the sand for their water. capital and outlying village alike. But the last delivery of Ashblood was weeks ago. Our supply is running low. So must be their water. My face paint will strike fear in your enemies. Take a look.
If I'm out that way, I can look in on the village, find out what's the delay.
You have my thanks. Head north to a ruin where the desert meets the mountains. That's Bleeding Mark. Ask for Kentok or Natika there. They'll know what's going on.
Even Hikaru has traded with me, you know?
Who shall I beat at Machine Strike today?
Outlander, the craft of the Tanakh awaits you here. Next time, I will convince you to buy.
Anyone else want to try some acrobat?
The wandering outland.
trade.
There you go!
Do you need anything beyond the cosmetic? Is this a training pit?
It is. Sounds like you've been to one of the other clan's capitals. I'm Lirake. I run this training pit for the Desert Clan. Only a few Outlanders have ever made it out this far west. But from what I've heard, you're a pretty good fighter. Anyway, if you've been to another clan's training pit, then you must know the drill. Same rules apply here. You can train or take on a challenge. Only your spear and a practice bow are allowed in the pit. Complete all of my challenges, and you can spar with me.
And when I beat you, I'll earn a mark?
If. And yes. A token of victory to present to the Enduring.
Who is this Enduring, exactly? All I've heard is that they're the best trainer amongst the Tanakh.
Earn 3 marks, then you'll see.
I'm done, for now.
Come back when you're ready to finish the rest of your training.
Paint against shock. To my stash.
Thank you.
No point using fire against that. Shelter. Should be safe here. Machine looks like it could flatten ears, trees, bee. an Osirom camp. How are they doing out here?
No, that would never work.
Genius is at work here. I cannot afford any distractions. If you require salvage, you can... Oh! A hunter! Yes! Good, good! I was hoping one would stop by. There's no time to waste,
Aloy.
That old boar, Karaf, is expecting me to merely make the best armor in the Forbidden West. But I, Honda, will give him a masterpiece. And you are going to help me make it. Of course, you'll be compensated, though seeing me at work should be gratifying enough.
You're one of Karaf's people? So you're competing to make armor for him, too. With the Tanakhs right next door?
Ha! They've got problems of their own to worry about. Besides, I'm not just making armor. I'm making a work of art. Imbued with the majesty of ancient machines and wondrous relics. With the steadfastness of the gentle plow horn and the fury of the raging ravager. So, where do you want to start?
You talked about using ancient relics for your armor?
Correct. But that dream has fizzled like a wet forge.
What do you mean?
I acquired scouting reports on this area dating back to the Red Raids. They told of ruins filled with treasure. But some of our younger recruits stole the scrolls and absconded to go after the relics. I want them found before they run away with my salvage.
I can try to track them down.
Give them a good thrashing for me while you're at it, will you?
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your armor?
I've been eyeing a herd not too far from here. If you can bring me the right parts, this armor will be as unwavering as they are.
I can try.
Oh, one more thing. Plowhorns sometimes leave a trail of flowers in their path. The Utaru infuse some kind of drink with them to soothe the mind. I'd like to try it, see if it inspires any ideas.
Right. I'll see what I can do. You said you wanted ancient machine parts for your armor?
Ah, yes. There's entire graveyards of them nearby. Dreadful things. With some of their parts, I can make armor that will instill fear and disquiet in the enemy.
I'll, read up on the details.
Splendid! I look forward to your success.
So you want your armor to wield a Ravager's fury? Sounds interesting.
I tracked down a pack of them near here. Shoot off one of their cannons, and I can make my armor just as deadly.
I'll, take a look. See what I can do.
Well, if you get to it, we'll pick it up when you're done. Ah, need some machine parts? Or want me to take some off your hands? Back to work, then.
Who cares we're in Tanakh territory? I can take them, and if not, I cannot run them.
This must be the village Zoka was talking about. Looks like the whole place flooded. Maybe from a recent storm. Wonder if anyone made it out. Best check around the shore. There are a few survivors on that overlook.
Keep the pressure on it.
I should see if they're okay. Is he all right?
He will be. There.
What about the others?
Let me worry about that. Rest now. I'm Natika. You're a long way from the east, Outlander.
You're Natika. So this must be Bleeding Mark.
What's left of it? How do you know this place?
The Inker's apprentice in Scalding Spear told me to find you. He was worried something happened to your supply caravan.
Well, as you can see, we have more important problems than delivering Ashblood.
What happened here?
The last storm caused a deluge that brought down half of the mountain. The mudslide barreled right through the village. As you heard, we have many missing. But I need to keep watch on these two.
I can take a look around. If I find anyone, I'll send them your way.
Much appreciated. And if you see an older soldier, Grimfaced, goes by Kentok, Tell him I'm here.
Might be able to use my focus to find any survivors. Feels thick. Polluted.
Outlander, up here. We've got Bruno up here. Need an easy way down.
I must be stuck on something else. My focus can help me search. Maybe my focus can help here. Could try my focus, see what it picks up. There's nothing for my pole caster to latch on to. Thank you. that. shell could do a lot of damage.
Machines got us trapped up here. We lost our weapons in the mudslide.
Sit tight. I'll take care of them.
Ancient machines Honda wanted me to check out should be close by. I'm gonna read the contract one more time. I tried to make some time. Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight. We saw some of our comrades stuck on the eastern cliffs. They could use a hand too, if you're willing.
Okay, I'll check it out. Have you seen Kentok? Natika asked me to keep an eye out for him.
Last I saw him was before the mudslide hit.
Okay. Head for the shore, on the other side of the village. Natika's there with the other survivors.
Will do. Thanks again.
Rain's really coming down. Ancient graveyard, all right. I should use my focus. Check for any useful salvage. I think Honda will like this. Not sure if Honda's gonna want this, but maybe I can find a use for it. should be useful. Something else. Doesn't look like this can be used for armor. Might as well keep it though. That's all the salvage I'm gonna find. I should check out the other site Honda marked on your contract.
Hold on. I'll figure something out. Here I come.
There's fire gleam on those rocks. Igniting it should clear the way for the crane.
Okay.
Okay, crane's in place. Now, how to lower it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it. I'm pulling this from the wrong direction. Don't think I can pull the beam from here. I have to get up higher. There we go. Oh, damn it. Arm stuck on something. Better climb up and have a look.
We're clear. Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that? I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.
Is everyone okay?
His leg snapped against some debris as we were making a run for it, but he'll live.
How'd you get stuck up here?
A mudslide tore through the village in the last storm. This ledge was just above the flood when we got to it. But by the time everything calmed down, the water had receded, leaving us stranded. And we couldn't leave a fellow soldier behind.
Can you make it to the shore from here? Natika's there, tending to the wounded.
Natika. Thank the Ten. We'll head for her location. She'll know what we should do next. When the mudslide hit, I saw some of the others running towards the metal towers. You might want to check there.
Thanks. I'll look into it. I didn't see anyone who looked like Kenta. Maybe he's with the other survivors.
Can anyone hear us? Where are you? We're trapped in this tower. Flood blocked the way we came in. There's a ladder at the top, but we can't reach it.
Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it.
Closer.
What?
Could look around with my focus. Doesn't look like there's a way to swim into the broken building. I need something to get me over the metal wall and inside. Check what my focus sees, maybe. Too far away. There's the ladder on the other building. I can make that jump.
No! That was our only way out!
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes. We took shelter in here when a mudslide swept through the village, but debris blocked the passage we came in through. That ladder was our only way out, but we couldn't reach it from here.
Don't worry. I'll find us another way out of here.
Do you know what happened to the others?
There are more who made it. They're safe now.
Thank the Ten.
As soon as you're out, head for the shore. Natika's waiting on an overlook there.
So she survived. Good. We'll join her as soon as we have a way out.
Okay. Sit tight for now.
What?
I need to back up. Try again. That should do it.
Okay. You should have a way out.
Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
Okay. I think that's it for survivors. I didn't see Kentok among them. I should head back to Natika.
Have to search.
We rest now. Aloy, thanks to you, these soldiers are safe. But where's Kentok?
I didn't see anyone who matched his description. Do you know where he was when the storm hit?
I was the last one to see him, just before. I told him I wanted to leave this place to pledge my blade to the chief's guard, but he refused to discharge me from the squad. All Tanakh are stubborn fighters, but Kentok is more so than most. So I walked out. I was coming back from the opposite ridge when I saw the mudslide.
You were coming back to make amends.
I must find him. If anyone can survive such a storm, it's him.
You said you wanted to pledge your blade to the chief's guard. Is that what the marshals are?
No. The marshals travel the breadth of the clan lands, enacting Chief Hikaru's will. The guard remains at the grove to defend it and the chief. But like the marshals, only a handful are chosen for such an honor.
So why did Kentok not want you to go?
He claimed that the greater honor was to serve my squad and clan. But all we do here is gather supplies for Ink. How can that compare to guarding the grove? The chief himself.
So a mudslide did all this? Must have been quite a storm.
We've had more and more of them over the last few years. Torrential rain, lightning strikes, winds that rattle the metal towers. But this last one was the worst yet. This area used to be as arid as the rest of the desert. The storms have changed all that. But for all this water, we still rely on the capital for our supply.
Why is that?
This water's poisoned by ash blood. Undrinkable as machine oil.
You said Kentok is your squad leader?
I've trained under him ever since I was assigned to a squad. He's tough as a shell snapper. Unforgiving as the desert. But my blade is quicker, deadlier because of him. And he taught me to fight for duty, not just glory.
To serve something greater than yourself.
Yes. And yet he wants me to be tethered to this place. Rather than fulfilling a greater purpose with a chief's guard.
The Inker's apprentice in Scalding Spear mentioned you exchange ash blood for water.
It's the way of the desert, where other villages hunt for food or machine parts to trade with the capital. We collect rocks. Important rocks. The clan relies on ash blood to mark their skin. How can they record their glories without our supply?
I can take another look around the village. Where did you last see...
Natika.
I'm here.
Where's Kentok? Did he make it?
We're going to find him.
He saved me. pushed me out of the way as everything collapsed. But then the flood took him towards the gouge.
The gouge?
It's an ancient passage that leads deep underground. Come, I'll show you.
Natika, we need orders. We're exposed out here. Only half of us can hold a blade if machines come.
What do you want us to do?
Go. The gouge is in the hillside, northwest of here. I'll catch up when I can.
What are we going to do now? Let's get a couple soldiers close to the lookout.
Must be the gouge. Looks like an old mine. There's a lot of debris blocking the entrance. The Kentak got sucked in. I'm gonna have to clear some of it to get inside. Well, time to head in. Okay, let's see where this leads. Take it easy. You must be Kentok.
Oh. I was an outlander, not my name.
Natika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So, he made it. Good. And Natika, she came back?
Yeah. She was on her way back to talk to you when the mudslide happened. She's looking after the survivors now.
It was my mistake to deny her discharge. A soldier is supposed to sacrifice for the good of the tribe. Looking back now, she was right. I didn't want to let her go. The chief's guard will gain an invaluable soldier. At least after all this, I won't be in the way anymore. I can tell you know a fatal wound when you see one. My service to my clan is done. So, leave me.
No, you're not going to die down here. There has to be a way to get you out.
There isn't. I tried to climb out, but it's no use. The walls are too slick.
Water's coming in. From the surface? And not from where I came in. There must be another source, and if I find it, and open it up... You might not be able to move, Kentok, but I think there might be a way to move you. Hey. Hey! I need you to stay awake. I'm gonna take a look around.
You're just like Natika. Relentless as a fireclaw.
And you should be used to it. Just sit tight. I'm going to get you out of here. That waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher up to figure out where it's coming from. Water's coming from that vent. must be another source.
Going down.
Okay, the waterfall I saw down below should be coming in somewhere around. Gotta find its source. Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire thing to break open that wall. This should fall. A way out. Almost there. Hey, stay with me.
Tell Natika.
You tell her yourself. She said you're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting.
Oh.
Oh. Kento!
He wanted me to tell you. The blade answers only to the hand that commands it.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark has a chance to recover. And once that's done, I could join the Chief's Guard. But I have to lay him to rest first. With full soldier's honors. Aloy, wait. You saved my comrades, somehow drained the entire village. I want you to have this.
Thanks. And good luck. Whatever you decide. Could hit it with purge water. Stash this away for later. Thank you. Acid will eat right through that metal.